South Carolina. She turns in a time of 16.295, but she will carry a 10-second penalty along with that run. Two barrels tipped over.